I was in the room where the killers burst into the room, opened the door. They appeared with submachine guns, and a colleague who was in front of me was in front of him. As soon as I saw this scene, they started to shoot. Then I lay down on the floor with my face on the ground, and then I just heard the sounds of gunfire. I could just hear the gunfire. I didn't even hear any shouting, any screaming. All I could hear was the gunfire, and I had my face to the ground. At one time, I heard, felt something in my shoulder, and that's how it happened.
Rhys, we have heard that they asked for Charles by name and maybe others as well. Is that what happened?
Once the shooting was over, they approached my colleague, who's called Charles, who's next to me. He was lying down on the floor with his face on the ground, and they checked that it was him. They said, yes, that's him, that really is him. And that was the only one where they pronounced the name Charles, the only one.